for Sunday. The 15th, I believe. So, yeah, I have a very festive look going on. I didn't really do any base makeup or eye makeup, but I definitely put on some red lipstick, and I got my nails done. So I think they're really pretty. I did them myself, but it's just like that, and then a minty green color, and then the thumb has green and sparkles. So yeah, I did them myself. I think they're really pretty. So yeah, I'm not really fancy today, but today's gonna be a really fun video. So today I am doing my annual gift the scent challenge. I did this last year at Christmas time. Ish kind of around there as well, and a lot of people liked that video, so I thought I'd bring it back and do another one with my updated collection. So we're gonna hop right into it. I have my whole basket of stuff over here, and obviously I have like 2 bottles of Bybars on the candles. I don't even know what those are, but it's okay. So I'll show you guys what I'm doing. So bucket of fragrances, which I'm gonna put right here. Leave. That looks bad. Okay, right there. And I'm just gonna put these ones as well. Put them in here. And we're just gonna grab fragrance, and I'll let you guys see what it is. I'll turn around for you guys to see, but I'll have my eyes closed. So we're just gonna grab this one. So you guys will know what this is. We're just gonna smell it. It's right there. Oh gosh, I can feel the packaging, so I know it's either Mary Cookie or Christmas Cookies or Brightland Snowdrop. Oh gosh. I feel like it's Brightland Snowdrop. Oh, I was wrong. It was Christmas cookies. I can smell that cookie. Stupid notification. Sorry about that. I got that one wrong. I might sneeze a few times. So we're just gonna grab this one. So that's this side. That's this side. I'm gonna see how it opens. This is Into the Night, I'm not sure. Yeah. And that was Into the Night. And I was right. So. Sorry if you heard. You might hear some remodeling stuff because my dad is putting in a dishwasher and the cat just came in. The cat's smelling the scents over here. Yeah, so that's Into the Night. And I got that one right, so I'm gonna pile up what I got right and I didn't get right. Sorry, I didn't mean to look. Okay, I think I know what this is. One. It's only up to like this, so. I feel like this is juniper and coriander. That's right. I only have one of these, but getting the fragrance, like the name right, is not a thing that I'm gonna have to get, so. Ow, that hurt. Santa's blueberry shortbread. I got it right. Okay, so here's the top of this one. This is Winter Candy Apple Body Butter. This is twisted peppermint. I was right, it's twisted peppermint. Woo! Okay, next we're just gonna go and get one of these. And not see that. You know, let's change it. Yeah, you guys probably said it yourself. So. Eyes are closed. So there's this. Spice Gingerbread Swirl Body Lotion. I know some of the tooth permanent, but I'll just smell it anyways. Ooh, yeah, Twisted Peppermint Body Butter. I've only got one rock so far, and I'm happy about that. So I can feel this. I feel like this is the 119 package or something. Maybe, I'm not sure. Snowy citrus swirl? I was right. I can smell that tiny bit of like mandarin orange in there, so we're gonna go next. This one. Melamine oil. I was right. I do know my fragrance. I know I love melamine oil. So it's hard to smell it once you have lots of smells around you. Here's the next one. Christmas cocoa and mint. It has to be. It smells like brownies. Yeah. Christmas cocoa and mint. Oh my goodness. Okay. I thought it said stop. I did not. It's just a fuzzy. Okay. Next, we have this one. I feel like now this is intense. I am pretty sure. I was right. I was like, I can't smell very well right now, so we're gonna try and cleanse my senses. Okay, next. We have this one. We're gonna start spraying on this side. This is Spice Gingerbread Swirl, I'm pretty sure. This is the 2018 version. And Spice Gingerbread Swirl is another one of my favorite, all time favorites. I've only got one run so far. I was thinking of getting like 12 runs. Okay, we have this one. I know what this is. It's the Winter Candy Apple Sugar Face Body Lotion. So, yeah, I know that. I'll let you guys. I really don't know that if you guys can hear that, but it was very crackly. Next, this. I feel like it was Winter Candy Apple. Oh, I was wrong. That's the second one to the wrong pile. I know this candle is equal to mint. This is Spice Gingerbread Swirl Diamond Shower Mist. Yeah, I can feel the texture, but also love this. I loved it so much that I would spray it and it would get on my bedroom walls because there was so much. Oh, I feel like I'm not sure. Now this is the Bright Lemon Snowdrop. I was right. I could not think of that name like Lucas. Only have a few more to go. should put the same sprayers on the big ones. This is definitely a Jacquini apple. That's right. Okay, let's see. Oh, I'm not sure. I feel like it's in the stars, but yeah, I hope so. I was right. And we have two more, and I did not really see what they were, so I just had to look. We're going to go down here. Okay, so here's this one. It's the little lotion. I don't know what the scent is. Oh, this smells like Bahamas. But I know it's not Bahamas because banana or something. Banana custard? Yeah. I was right, it's banana custard, so last one, everybody. Okay, so I know what this smells like, because it smells like the Tahiti coconut, bright green coconut, something like that. This is Frosty Coconut Snowball, so. Yeah, the only two that I got wrong for this whole thing was Christmas Cookies and Into the Night. So, I think that was pretty good, because there's nothing left. Yeah. So, yeah, thank you guys for watching, and I'll see you guys in Tuesday's video. Bye!